Speech is a physical signal used to convey spoken language, which connects us to each other to build up our society. Language and speech was evolved in human beings thousands of years ago. We have wondered that our evolutionary cousin, Neanderthals, could speak like humans. And the answer lies in the human genome. FOXP2 is the language-associated gene in human because the mutation of this gene causes language impairment. Scientists have found the similarity of FOXP2 gene in between human and Neanderthals, and this gene had the ability to process the language. These findings suggest that Neanderthals were likely able to communicate with one another in ways like human, and that were far more advanced and sophisticated than apes and other animals.